factor in the pocket plenty of times.
Enos to the 10 to the 5. Touchdown! 24 yards.
Penn State, because they play 7 in the box, they just run the football like they're doing right here.
Well, here goes Enos. Enos and Brian Mill in the backfield. This is Enos. Found it. First down. Still going. Down the sideline. Big play. Penn State.
Here's a toss to Enos. He's got a huge hole.
Personality in the rest of this ballgame.
One catch for 20 yards. Over the run. Enos, the tailback. Enos keeps his balance.
Three left to play. And they give it to the big guy. Fresh legs, you know, and all of that. Youthful enthusiasm, speed, muscles.
Guys with talent. I mean, they've got people who can play on both sides of the ball.
And look at this. Not only does he have power, look at that move as he heads down the sideline.
First and goal from the 7. Go towards the end zone. Ball carrier, touchdown. Curtis Enos, the freshman, with the touchdown of 7 yards. Penn State on the board.
Enos, touchdown Penn State.
32-yard line, and Enos with a big hole on the right side. Jared Iron.
See if they ask him for the clincher. They do. Touchdown.
Buddy Scott in motion. And there's Curtis.
First down at the 20. Here's the toss to the freshman, Thompson.
At the 32, Curtis Enos for the first time today. And out of
before McWilliams can get there.
For a 27-yard gain. Enos makes one man miss. Now he's got some real estate.
Enos right up the middle.
Speed to run that kind of play because you have to give the pressure going outside.
Nation setup. On the 32, they pitch it to the freshman, Curtis Enos. He gets the first down yardage out to
him. They give it to him. That's what he can do. Enos. He got his first down.
There. McQuarrie on the toss. Enos gets the call again.
There's Enos again. You see, he's just running over people and around. It's first half for Penn State. They're threatening here as Enos goes pounding up the middle.
Spot. He's going to get the call up the middle, and he's got the first down.
Running play, Enos. Taking people with him.
Curtis Enos straight up the middle. First down, Enos.
The fullback, Mill, in motion. Give it to Enos. There he goes.
And right now at the backfield, 39, Curtis Enos has the ball.
Pitch to Enos. And some daylight over the left side. Enos is running the ball on 3rd and 20.
But this pass, O.J. McCuffley. And on the 35-yard touchdown.
Enos. The Lions moving it. Enos over the outside. Big strong tailback. He's got
touch, Mike. Penn State on the move.
Stevenson, the tight end, is in the ball game now as they run it up.
Penn State. Curtis Enos from the 5. Straight up the middle and out.
Mikulski's kickoff. Enos at the 9. Into the clear front.
This is Enos.
But Nyquist is always there as the second guy. He's the main man now, and it's the Badgers 10-0 as Curtis Enos backs up near the Penn State goal line. Enos.
Yeah, just like you. Goal line. Curtis Enos. Offside of the crowd almost.
Curtis Enos from the 3-yard line. Takes it out near the 28. That's where the Nittany Lions will have it offensively.